I was 6 years old, my brother was 10. When July day came running in, seen a Ferris wheel at the edge of town. So of course, we headed on down. Well, it took us an hour to walk that far, carrying our fortune in a mason jar. It was all pretty sad, a cheap county fair, with a few old rides, but there was ponies there. Well, the ponies stunk and the air was still in that dusty circle behind the Ferris wheel. This old guy smelling a smoking rum swung me up and set me down on one. Well, I'd never rode a horse, but I'd seen it done. Cowboy movies made it look like fun. This old man whispered a few soft words. It was the best advice I ever heard. And sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high, keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky, and live like you ain't afraid to die, and don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. I went up a kid with shaking hands, but I came down a full-grown man. It's like he'd cast some voodoo spell. Things were different for me now, I could tell. Cause whenever troubles came wandering in, his rhyme would pop in my head again. And somehow I rode through the needles and nails, brambles and thorns that life entails. And sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high, keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky, and live like you ain't afraid to die, and don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. Well, I know someday farther down the road I'll come to the edge of the great unknown. There'll stand a black horse riderless, and I'll wonder if I'm ready for this. Well, I'll saddle him up and he'll switch his tail, and I'll tip my hat and bid farewell, and lift my song into the air that I learned at that dusty fair. Sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high, keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky, and live like you ain't afraid to die, and don't be scared, just enjoy your ride. Nah, don't be scared, just enjoy your ride.
Down to it, I guess I always knew it. What it is that makes my world go around, it's a matter of horsepower for 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower. We'll
better from ahead than it looks behind. I got a need for speed, and I don't mean the drugstore kind. Some people like a life that barely moves at all. I say more power to them, then I fly right through till it slows down to a crawl. Then I think about horsepower, the 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower. Yeah. Horsepower, 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower.
I was 6 years old, my brother was 10, when July day came running in. Seen a Ferris wheel at the edge of town, so of course we headed on down. Well, it took us an hour to walk that far, carrying our fortune in a mason jar. It was all pretty sad, a cheap county fair, with a few old rides, but there was ponies there. Well, the ponies stunk and the air was still, and that dusty circle behind the Ferris wheel. This old guy smelling a smoking rum swung me up and set me down on one. Well, I'd never rode a horse, but I'd seen it done. Cowboy movies made it look like fun. This old man whispered a few soft words. It was the best advice I ever heard. And sit tall in the saddle, hold your head up high. Keep your eyes fixed where the trail meets the sky. And live like you ain't afraid to die. And don't be scared, just enjoy your ride.